Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. At 8 a.m. on June 7, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 147.24 meters. Compared to June 3, it is about 15 centimeters lower. By this time last year, the water level was 145.89 meters, which is still higher than last year. Looking at the water storage side of the dam, the water level is around here. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 18,700 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 62%. There may be around 20 turbines in operation. According to the dam data, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam has been falling all the time in May. However, recently, the water level has risen. As you know, they have the goal of lowering the water level to 145 meters by increasing the discharge. The deadline is June 10, so there are 3 days left. I don't understand why the water level rises just before. Next, let's check the data of the observatory upstream of the dam. Now, the flow rate is on the rise. The flow rate here greatly affects the numerical value of the Three Gorges Dam. So I'm always looking at the data from this observatory. As I mentioned earlier, there are only 3 days left until June 10. Until May, it can be said that they are lowering the water level as planned. Recently, I'm worried that the water level has risen slightly. The difference from 145 meters is about 2 meters. Next, let's look at the water level in the lower reaches of the Three Gorges Dam. As you can see, the water levels are still rising across the board at the downstream observatories. With high water levels in June, even a small amount of heavy rain can cause floods. So, it cannot be said that the water level of the Three Gorges Dam has dropped and everything is okay. Well, the local image came out for the first time in a long time. This is a satellite image of Sentinel. Compared to 10 days ago, the color of the water looks muddy. By the way, please pay attention to the vicinity of Shiprock, which is a facility for raising and lowering ships. This is the place where ships pass. Some people are happy to see this bubble-like thing and see Shiprock leaking. I don't know why it's foamy like this. However, the same thing can be confirmed in the satellite image of June 4, 2020. The same is true for the June 24, 2021 photo. It's not good to look only at one side and make a fuss about cracks leaking water. As mentioned in this channel, this dam has a lot of problems. They don't talk about any of the potential concerns I think of, such as climate impact concerns, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sedimentation sand issues. They appeal that the dam is operating safely, but do not address potential issues. Here is the extraordinary news. There was a high-speed rail derailment accident in Guizhou province, China. On the morning of June 4, the train derailed due to sediment flowing into the tunnel exit. The train ran about 900 meters and crashed into the platform of the station, and the leading car became a miserable figure. The driver died and the passengers were injured. Surprisingly, they resumed service the day after the accident. Since the operation is restarted without being clarified, such as pursuing responsibility and preventing recurrence, it may be regarded as a disregard for human life. It's an unthinkable case. That's all about the high-speed rail derailment accident in Guizhou province, China. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. It's finally June. From now on, the amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. As far as this channel has investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam is the red line. In the past, it was often raining in the southern part of China. However, from now on, it will be the season when the area moves north. So, it is possible that there will be more rain on the south side of the Three Gorges Dam and in the lower reaches of the Yangtze River. Let's check with Windy. From Thursday, it may rain heavily around Chongqing, upstream of the dam. Windy predicts that it will rain in southern China. This year, there is a lot of rain in the south and a lot of damage has occurred. In addition, the downstream areas are already high in water, which can lead to floods. This is the state of the downstream side, and it is an image of the same period last year. Now, we can only know the local situation from satellite images. We hope that the local live camera footage will be revived. By the way, the Three Gorges Dam has various problems, but do you know about the mud problem? A common problem with dams is the accumulation of mud and sand. The Three Gorges Dam is more than 2 kilometers long and is widespread. This slows down the flow of the river. Then mud and sand will settle near the dam. Furthermore, at this time of year, the water level is raised to nearly 175 meters. The water surface of the dam will be at the same height as the upstream point. At that point, the flow of the river slows down. Then, mud will accumulate in the surrounding area. About 260 million tons per year will stop in the upstream area, which will only accumulate year by year. Over a long span, the dam's water storage capacity will decline. Are they removing a huge amount of mud? The later, the bigger the problem. By the way, in July 2021, a tragic accident occurred in the town of Guizhou in central China. The heavy rain flooded the city, flooded subways and tunnels, and killed many. I think many people remember it. It is said that the cause of the flooding was that the nearby dam was about to collapse and was released without contacting the relevant organizations. According to the news at that time, it was announced that 12 people were killed on the subway due to a series of heavy rains. In January, 7 months later, it was announced that 398 people were killed, including the flooding of the tunnel. I think this number is also suspicious. Of these, 139 admitted that they had been concealed. 8 people were arrested in connection with this matter. Perhaps the bereaved family and others put pressure on the numbers that were announced to be incorrect, and I imagine that they reluctantly changed the numbers. It's a method of announcing as little damage as possible and preventing sparks from spreading to them on their liability issues. Because of this, the numbers announced there will be zero in reliability. I knew it from before, but I thought again that I should first doubt the water level information. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.